The expansion is set to begin this summer. WUFT's Valerie Lyons joins us from the newsroom with the story.
Gainesville Regional is celebrating another record year for passenger traffic, and with new service to Dallas starting soon, they're looking to build on the success.
Hundreds of North Central Florida residents choose to fly Gainesville every day. With a smaller setting and quicker security lines, some passengers say Gainesville Regional is their airport of choice.
Just not being like all crowded, scrambling, don't know where to go. So it's nice to get to where you need to go quicker.
Gainesville resident Melinda Anderson has become a frequent flyer.
I find everybody in the airport, from the ticket agents to the people helping you get on the plane, to be very, very solicitous and helpful and positive. And if we run into a problem, you know, it's no sweat. Let's help you get this solved right away.
Last year, the airport saw a record number of passenger flights, with 476,000 travelers, a 6% increase. The next few years will see another physical expansion.
We'll have two more gates in addition to the three that we have, so that will add more options for flights and perhaps bigger aircraft, and it'll just expand our gate areas and our waiting areas and our seating areas and our restaurant areas and other amenities like that.
This March, American Airlines will begin service between Gainesville and Dallas, and you can expect a Texas-sized celebration.
The flight that comes in from Dallas will be met with a water cannon salute. There will be sort of arcing water cascades over the airplane as they come in from Dallas to welcome them.
That Western service will open connections to 90 cities that are not served by the American Airlines hub in Charlotte.
The airport is also planning an outdoor service animal relief area, and inside, the improvements will include wired seating areas with charging ports, plus a lactation room for nursing mothers. Reporting from the UF Newsroom, Valerie Lyons, WUFT News.